There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Mener, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, Sa, family.
Huh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt.
Sissy, it's called adopt.
Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Ready for the ghoul school?
Yes, and I think my creature name is about to appear, but I already know it's gonna say vampire.
Actually, darling.
Dad, that's the bus. I gotta go. I don't wanna be late.
Welcome to class. Today we'll be learning about the rarest type of creature. Does anyone know what it is?
Isn't the rarest one a mermaid?
No, dear. It's a fairy.
But aren't fairies extinct?
No, legend says there's only two left in the whole world. That is why all creatures here must get a DNA check.
What would happen if one of the students here was a fairy?
They would be taken for experimentation, but we've never found a fairy before.
Next in line.
Your facial structure is very unique.
Okay, open for the DNA test.
We need your DNA.
Wait, I feel sick.
You look fine.
No, really, I feel like I could just, throw up at any second.
Okay, you can have a pass for today, but you'll have to get the DNA check tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Thanks. Dad, you've got some explaining to do. My creature name just appeared, and it says fairy.
Oh, darling, I knew this day would come.
So I'm not a vampire like you?
Well, no, you're not.
I knew it! You told me my fangs weren't coming in because I was a late bloomer, but I knew there was another reason. So I guess this means you're not actually my dad.
No, I adopted you.
Well, apparently fairies are the most rarest creature.
Please tell me you didn't take the DNA test.
No, I didn't. I told them that I was feeling sick, but they said I have to take it tomorrow.
This is very...
What?
Darling, look!
What do I do?
Well, fairies can control their wings. Try to make them disappear.
Are they gone?
Yes, they're gone. Darling, you must control your wings at school.
But I don't know if I can.
You have to, or they will take you away for experimentation.
There you are. It's time for the DNA check.
I'm still not feeling well.
You have to take it.
I should really be getting to class.
You can't go to class until you take the test.
Hold still. We're taking a hair sample instead.
Ow.
See, that wasn't so bad. We'll have your results shortly. Go to class.
Hey, Luna.
Oh, hey, Gulia.
What's the matter? You seem really sad.
I'm a little bit worried about something.
Oh, well, you can trust me. What's bothering you?
Well...
Attention, students. Will Luna Black please come to the front office?
You guys wanted to see me?
We got your DNA results. We need you to come with us.
What?
Take her away, boys.
No.
You really thought you could hide from us? Let me see your arm. This won't hurt a bit.
Since you're one of the last fairies, we need to do research on your blood. Don't be such a baby.
Doctor, I think you may have taken too much blood.
Let me see. She still has a pulse. She's fine. We need the pixie dust from her blood.
Time to wake up.
I feel really weak.
That's because all your pixie dust is now in this necklace. You'll be dead soon.
What?
Yes, I'm afraid we've drained all your power. And fairies can't survive without their pixie dust. I'm sorry, dear. I can't hear you.
Dad?
Luna, I had a feeling they would take you. It will be okay. I'm going to get you out of here.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
You are the reason there's no more fairies left in this school.
Wait! Oh!
Quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna, quickly, take off that necklace. Now put on this one, darling, to restore your fairy power. Luna? No. Please, Vork. Darling, are you all right?
Yes, thank you.
Of course, darling. I will always protect you. I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Even though we might not be related by blood, you're always gonna be my dad.
Oh, darling, thank you. I love you so much, Luna.
I love you too.
Well, I think it's time we leave this place. I know somewhere safe we can hide away and live.
Red alert!
What do we do?
Well, we both have wings.
Oh, yeah.
Let's fly.
Come on, let's go.
Why didn't you allow me to tell her my full name?
Girl, you're in hiding, remember? No one can really know who you are.
Class, we have a new transfer student, Miss Bree Stevens.
Who's that?
I believe that's you.
That's your cover name.
Oh, that's me, right. I apologize to everyone. I would formally introduce myself, but I'm not really in the proper attire to curtsy.
Okay, class, settle down.
Hey, I'm gonna go turn in my permission slip for prom, okay?
Oh, of course. I will wait for you right here then.
Hey, Bree, do you want to hang out with me?
No, thank you.
Aw, why not?
Alana, Katie told me that you cannot be trusted.
She's just saying that because she's jealous of me.
But I promised Katie I would wait here for her.
Oh, come on. Let's just go while she's away.
That wouldn't be very kind.
Trust me, Bree. Everything will be okay.
No, his score went down again. It's getting really cold in here. He has to notice that it's not me. Jared, look, here comes another person. Make them slip and fall with your ice powers. No, this just feels mean now. Oh, please, Jared, we were just messing around. You sure your dad doesn't mind if I act naughty? Yes, I told you, he doesn't care anymore. Now, Jared, what do you say you and I be really naughty, and we can go to your place, and you can unwrap me like a little Christmas present?
Nah, you're not Holly.
What? Of course I am.
My soulmate would never say... Is that a purple streak in your hair?
No.
Hey, are those wings?
Dang it, the magic is wearing off.
Where is she?
I'm not telling. Ow! You know, you're gonna make your nice score go down.
It's going down a lot more if you
don't... Okay, wait, I'll show you where she is. Just follow me.
Holly! Holly, come on, wake up. I don't like this, come on.
Oh no, I think the blizzard killed her.
Mom, what's this?
It shows you what your soulmate is up to, honey. What does it say?
It says that, he wants to use the bathroom.
Not funny, you have to give him permission.
I'm sorry, okay? I hope he hasn't been waiting too long. He's asking for permission to go to school now? That could mean that we're the same age and maybe we'll even bump into each other.
What's he been wanting to do?
Just the normal stuff, like go to school and use the bathroom.
Ooh, what's he asking permission for?
He wants to go on a hike. He keeps asking me this over and over again. You are not kidnapping someone. Stop that.
Were you just talking about your soulmate?
No.
That's it. No more interacting with him.
But Mom...
I said no. He sounds dangerous.
This isn't fair. He was probably just kidding. He wants to come inside my house? I mean, sure. Wait, how does he know where I live?
Stop! Stop the wedding! That prince is evil! William? He escaped? And he's lying!
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me.
No! Her heart! Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart. Ugh, not yours.
William! His last heart... It's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure you... You die.
How could you? Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him.
Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. Just be happy that it wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The gods found your heart.
My heart, do you think it'll work if I give it to him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart share.
William.
Elizabeth.
I should have bought you flowers. I can buy myself flowers. And held your hand. And I can hold my own hand. Should have gave you all my hours. Talk to myself for hours. Take you to every party. Cause all you wanted to do was dance.
Need to talk to you.
Sorry, Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace at minute.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl. Be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it. I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
No, no, no. All my ladies, listen up. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips, girl. All you gotta say is, my name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
You're wearing sweatpants. It's Monday.
So? So that's against the rules, and you can't sit with us.
Whatever. Those rules aren't real.
They were real that day I wore a vest.
Because that vest was disgusting.
You can't sit with us!
Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool. Just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like... salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth.
So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m.
Is your hair turning blue?
We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature, open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I have to get out of here.
Real mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying. I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead.
He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up. Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey.
Let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
The son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really? I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret.
I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyways?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing.
I seriously just don't like her. Like, who does she think she is? She thinks she's better than me. And she's right behind me, isn't she?
Yeah.
See anything? See anything?
No, don't see anything here.
We just have to get past the firewall. And we're in.
Oh, where you're going, nerd.
Hey!
Mess with someone.
Where were you two?
At the movies.
At the movies?
What we meant to say was we went to the mall and then we went to the movie.
She's really good.
Please don't be anything crazy.
I hope you didn't get a bad curse, honey. Alright.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
I told you to clean this room, honey.
I'm just a baby.
Just because you're the youngest doesn't mean you don't have to clean.
I'm just a baby.
You and I, we're just not working out.
I can buy myself flowers.
I'm sorry.
I guess I'm just a play date to you.
What the hell are you doing? See, this is why I'm breaking up with you.
Is that your report card, honey? Let me see. Hand it over.
Let me tell you something.
I need to see it.
Let me tell you something!
They're trying to change my future.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what'd we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said,
hey, it's okay, I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay? Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting. This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready.
A fake snake, really?
We're sorry, Daddy.
We were just playing. We didn't mean any harm.
You're grounded. Sophia, please accept my apology gift.
You got her a puppy?
Yes, and I hope it makes up for the scare you two caused her.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Of course.
She gets a puppy and we get grounded? So not fair.
Well, I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what? Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything.
I don't give everything.
Look, you can't pull me out of this right now.
Tasha.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold.
You can choose between a pen or a teddy bear. I think I'm gonna choose the pen, because I heard that it's-
No! Pick the teddy bear. That pen is dangerous and you're not allowed to have it. Do you understand?
Of course, stepmother. She never lets me do anything I want. I'm not wasting this opportunity. Legend says that whatever you draw with this pen will come to life. I can draw a teddy bear, so when stepmother comes back, she won't get suspicious. I can't believe it worked!
So, did you pick the bear?
Mm-hmm. See?
Oh yes, I see. Well, that's a good girl. Alright, well, I'll be back to check on you later.
Wait, but today's my 18th birthday, and you promised that I could leave the palace after I turned 18.
Did I say that? It's still too dangerous. Maybe next year.
I knew she would never let me go outside. But at least now, I can draw myself a little companion. I've always wanted a puppy. Oh, she's perfect.
Brielle, open this door. Don't you ever block that door. What was that? You hiding something? What's this?
No, wait! Why did my scale just move towards evil?
Maybe you have a crush on a villain's son.
Who are you the son of?
Why don't you take a wild guess, love?
You're the son of Captain Hook?
Indeed.
I shouldn't be talking to you.
This is Amelia.
Oh, hi, I'm Freya, daughter of Kristoff and Anna. You have magic hair, don't you?
Don't tell anyone else.
Sorry, of course not, I won't.
Amelia, your scale. Were you talking to the villain kids?
Can you blame her? They are so fine.
Freya, this is serious. I heard someone wants to steal her hair. You can't trust the villain kids. Don't talk to them.
Okay, I won't.
Well, well. If it isn't Rapunzel's daughter.
Stop it, you! Stay away from me and my hair!
Take it easy, love. I was just going to ask you to come to the spring ball with me.
I'm already going to the ball with someone else.
And who might that be?
It's
me. I'm Thomas, son of Sleeping Beauty.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible options.
Pick voice.
But if I don't have my voice, then how-
Shh, you'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Then make your choice. The time is running out.
Is her voice gone? Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Girls, it's not polite to laugh. Girls, don't forget we're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
Yeah, she'll ruin all the fun.
Don't worry, girls. She's not invited. She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. So what do you say we give it a try? Excuse me. Why don't you get back to the party and leave the princess alone?
Right, of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for those type of guys. It must be awful not being able to speak.
Excuse me? What are you doing here?
What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare you? I don't ever want you getting your voice back.
Mother, what if that prince was her soulmate?
Well, he's going to have to die.
I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky, let her go.
Jake!
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky.
Get away from me.
I said let her go. Alright, that's it. Come here. Ricky, I don't want to
Stop it! Leave him alone!
Ricky, come on, let's not- Shut up.
Hey, Ricky!
Stay down. Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on, I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kind of saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kind of already found that out for myself.
Because you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were going
to
ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom?
Nice acting. I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's going to be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept.
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So, deal?
Okay, deal.
We should kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I don't know. All of a sudden, I just started to not feel good.
I know why.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been listening in?
Long enough to know your powers have come in.
You knew? Why didn't you ever tell me?
Because your powers mean you and your soulmate can never be together.
You're lying.
I am telling the truth. If you kiss him, you will die. No, we're supposed to be together. See? Fire and ice don't mix. Get rid of him.
Oh, no! Wait!
Let's go, princess.
Stop biting me.
There. Those gloves will not be coming off.
Princess?
Go away.
No, please wait. I want to help you. I know how to get those special gloves off. Let me see your hands.
Aspen, I escaped.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth, you're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride.
Stop! That prince is evil! William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against
me.
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart.
not yours.
William!
There are creatures that come out at night here.
Creatures? What do you mean by creatures?
It's hard to describe them. They're like nothing you've ever seen before.
No, this is insanity. Nikki, come on, we're leaving.
No, no. Nobody's going anywhere. It's not safe out there.
Let us see for ourselves.
Shh! I'm telling you, they're out there.
If you tell us to shush one more time, I swear I'm gonna...
Found us.
What do we do?
They're attracted to darkness. You can make this place bright enough, maybe they'll stay away.
How do you know that? Nessa, come on, let's just do what he says. Okay. Okay, I think that's all the lights in the house.
Where did the guy go?
I don't know, he was right there. Whoa, wait. What is this?
Who's that a picture of?
Some girl. Look.
Thank you in advance. I don't wanna dance. I don't need your hands all over me. If I want a man, then I'ma get a man. But it's never my priority. I was in my zone before you came along. Don't want you to take this personal. Blah, blah, blah. I be like, nah, ta-da, ah, ta-da, no, no, no.
Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart, that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay.
Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do, genius.
You never listened to any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you could have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No! No, 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 no pomegranates!
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No, no, no. Aw. Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks. I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes. I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that. I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that? So, what's your secret?
I have a secret lab, and I know you girls saw it.
No, we didn't.
Don't lie to me. I have cameras everywhere. I saw you.
Creepy much? Okay, maybe we did.
Well, I can't have you telling anyone about the lab.
Uh-huh. Sounds like I should be calling CPS.
No, I need you girls to help me with my plan.
And what plan is that exactly?
Go get your sisters and follow me.
Whoa, what is that?
Is that a laser?
No.
Who are you?
I'm the doctor you saw in the lab.
Well, what is this thing?
My greatest achievement, a shrink ray.
And we need human subjects to test it on.
The doctor and I created this together.
Wait a minute, so you're telling us that the only reason you adopted us was so you could use us as your lab rats?
Not cool, dude.
Yeah, I think we'll pass on that.
Actually, we weren't asking.
Run!
Wait!
Hey, did you see the news last night?
Yeah, I did.
Well, I have an idea on how to save you. We can trick them into thinking you're a red.
You really think we can fool them?
I mean, I don't see why not.
Okay, I'm gonna try it. This actually kind of worked. It looks just like yours.
Oh, wow, it does!
You know, I actually kind of got scared for a little bit.
Why?
Because I heard they're paying reds to kill blues, and I know you really need the money.
Bree, are you kidding me? I would never even think about that.
I know. I just got scared.
Mom's hospital bill went up to how much? $50,000? I can't pay that.
Breaking news. Rewards for blues have gone up to $80,000.
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks,
something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, Princess. Get her!
Run.
But what about-
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth! Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé, alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry.
See how much Mommy and Daddy love me, or see how much are in their bank account? I already know Mommy and Daddy love me, so let's see how much money they have. Wow, they have $1 billion? I must be getting a lot of Christmas presents this year.
Merry Christmas!
Thank you! What else did you get me?
That's it, Pumpkin. We didn't get you anything else.
Mommy and Daddy are very poor.
But I see that you have a lot of money.
There must have been a mistake.
Don't sound spoiled, be grateful.
So, guys, any chance I'm gonna get a phone for my birthday?
Oh, poor thing. No, you're too young.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say that. But when do you think I will be old enough to have a phone?
You'll get
next
one next year.
You literally say that every year.
No, we don't. In other news, today marks 16 years since billionaires Mr. and Mrs. Connor's baby daughter went missing.
Wait, that baby kind of looks like me.
I'm gonna need both of you to come with me.
No thanks. Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive.
We need to question him. Go get the duct tape. There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
It said a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are going to pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great. Thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
I let you hold my baby and I want her back.
Please, hold my baby. Ma'am, I'm sorry, do you even hear yourself? It's been 7 years. I waited hours for you to come back, and when you didn't, I decided to raise that baby by myself. As far as I'm concerned, she's my kid now.
No, that is what you call kidnapping.
That is not.
It absolutely is. I am calling the police.
What's wrong, Mom?
Honey, are you happy here with me?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, there's no easy way to say this, but I'm not actually your real mom.
What are you talking about?
So, that's how I became your mom. But now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh no.
Please don't let them take me.
More behind the scenes of my chaotic filming.
You guys want to know a little secret? When I film these POVs, I'm wearing a blanket underneath. I'm also wearing pajamas. Yeah.
Whoops, I cussed. Me being delusional after filming for my spy series.
These freaking nails aren't letting me button anything. I need to go out.
The jacket kept coming unbuttoned.
These freaking nails.
Now I'm struggling to button it back up.
Rip me. Literally rip me. I can't. Get out of there. There we go.
Me laughing at nothing.
I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Kylie, to the foyer.
Oh my god, is that a chicken?
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just-
Hey.
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just-
You tell me what you posted, right-
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad.
Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering, we're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royal's powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as me.
I can't believe it. It's you. It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Blake, it said I had the option to give my curse to Jillian permanently.
Are you?
I don't know. The option just disappeared.
She did try to have you hit by a train.
Yeah, but...
Look, I'm just saying, after that, if I were you, I'd give that curse to her in a heartbeat.
Hey.
Jillian.
Aw, is that a new Squishmallow? Give it to me.
You give that back right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What is your problem with me? I know you tried to kill me on those train tracks.
Maybe because I don't want you around anymore.
Why?
Because Blake was my boyfriend and he broke up with me because he likes you.
I can't help who Blake likes and doesn't like, and you should-
Cover your mouth. I don't want to hear anything from you. Sorry, I can't understand. What did you just do?
Give me back my Squishmallow. Now.
No, why did I-
I gave you my curse. Permanently.
Wait, what?
What can I say, Jillian? Karma? It's a real bit.
What's going on? This can't be happening. Don't tell me it's a song.
It's a song.
This wasn't how I planned it. Can't you see that this has gone too far? Please just pause the DVR. Someone, won't you make it stop? I'm losing my mind.
I don't see a problem.
Everything I say is right.
Just close your eyes if you don't wanna see.
What's this choreography? Someone, won't you make it stop?
Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, make it stop. Am I real or just a prop? Oh, I can't stop.
Swing your hips, girl, all you gotta say is
my name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go.
I'm to the I, to the no, no, no.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go,
you need to let it go, need to let it go.
Paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... It will go up high.
Okay.
Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me- Princess, there you are.
Trying to get very high with my sisters.
House really quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is that a blue mark?
Sorry, can't help you.
Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here.
Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah. Yikes.
They're not dead, they're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... Mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
No!
What's wrong, Holly?
My soulmate, Jared, he's 80% nice and 20% naughty, but that still means he's gonna be on the naughty list.
He is the son of Jack Frost.
But Winky, he saved my life last year. He's been nice. Plus, I think he's gonna propose to me soon.
Holly, your father wants to talk to you.
Yes, Dad?
Is it true that Jared is thinking of proposing?
Well, he's sort of been hinting at it.
He needs to be 100% nice before Christmas.
But Dad, Christmas is only a few days away.
If he is not off the naughty list, then you can't be together. I used my ice powers to make that for you. I hope you like it.
I love it, Jared. Thank you.
Hey, watch this.
No, Jared! You can't be using your ice powers like that.
Why not? It's funny.
Because you're still 20% naughty. And my dad said, if you don't get on the nice list by Christmas, we can't be together anymore.
What? I have to get a 100% nice score?
Yeah, I'm sorry. My dad is super strict.
We have to be together. We're soulmates. Plus, I'm more nice than I am naughty.
I think my dad's just afraid that you're gonna turn into a supervillain just like your dad, Jack Frost.
I won't. And I'm gonna get a 100% score, just for you.
Well, if it isn't Santa's little daughter...
Who are you?
The Tooth Fairy's daughter, and I'm gonna be the one to marry Jared, not you.
What?
Nighty-night. Holly, wake up!
Is this dental floss?
Yep, and it's really strong, so you won't be getting free. Now to turn into you.
Huh?
Just watch me work my magic.
Ta-da! Why are you doing this? I had a crush on Jared first, so I'm gonna make him misbehave so you two can never be together. He's gonna know it's not me. We'll see about that.
I'll be back to check on you later.
No, his score is going down. What is she having him do? No, his score went down again. It's getting really cold in here. He has to notice that it's not me. Jared, look, here comes another person. Make them slip and fall with your ice powers.
No, this just feels mean now.
Oh, please, Jared, we were just messing around.
You sure your dad doesn't mind if I act naughty?
Yes, I told you, he doesn't care anymore. Now, Jared, what do you say you and I be really naughty, and we can go to your place, and you can unwrap me like a little Christmas present?
Nah, you're not Holly.
What? Of course I am.
My soulmate would never say- Is that a purple streak in your hair?
No.
Hey, are those wings?
Dang it, the magic is wearing off.
Where is she?
I'm not telling. Ow! You know, you're gonna make your nice score go down.
It's going down a lot more if you
don't- Okay, wait, I'll show you where she is. Just follow me.
Holly! Holly, come on, wake up! I don't like this, come on!
Oh no, I think the blizzard killed her.
No, how long has she been in here?
Over 5 hours, and your ice powers aren't gonna be much help to her.
She needs someone who could warm her up. I think I know just the guy. Ugh. Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to save my soulmate.
Wait a minute, aren't you Jack Frost's son?
Yes, and this is Santa's daughter. Can you please help her? She's been out in a blizzard for hours.
Hmm, I'll see what I can do. But if you're really Jack Frost's son, you should leave. This place will kill you.
Not until I know she's okay.
There, that should have helped her.
Oh, Holly.
Jared?
You're okay.
Wait, what's wrong?
The heat. It's too hot. I can't get up.
Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to help me.
If I touch him, I'll only make him worse.
It's okay, Holly. All that matters is that you're safe.
Jared, you reached 100% on your niceness score. We can get married. You can't give up on me now.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly,
Jared, do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up. Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart.
Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better. Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter. So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list. And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me. Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy, and after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two
Stop. Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that. Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
Hi, my name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside. Alright, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what? I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily! Sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But...
Emily, do you want a time out?
No, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
Emily, we're leaving.
Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back. I am so sorry to bother you. And this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption. And how old is Emily?
She's 5.
I see. And it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh no, I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid. And I am so sorry.
for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am, I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they? That looked like Emily in the back seat. Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure, and we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me, I'm going to find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ah, you scared me.
Good. Now where's my daughter?
Good lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait. Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh, guys, I heard something. Emily! Emily!
Get her to room 203. Ma'am, you cannot be in here.
Please, I just want to know what's wrong with her.
She's very dehydrated. Do you know how long she was in that closet for?
No, I don't. This is all my fault. I should have got to her sooner.
Excuse me. Your daughter is awake now. You can come and see her.
Mommy?
Hi, sweetheart. What's wrong?
I thought you left me.
Emily, I promise you, I am never going to leave you again, okay?
No, my foster mom's going to come back.
Hey, it's okay. Listen, your foster mom is not coming back. I'm going to take care of you from now on.
Promise?
I promise. Now, you get some rest, okay, honey?
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Monroe. There's a Daniel Knight here to see you.
What?
Mm-hmm. He's claiming to be the father of Emily.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa. Hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, she's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
Wait, we don't want to try out your machine.
Yeah!
It's okay, girls. You don't have to try it if you don't want to.
We don't?
No.
But sir, we only adopted them because-
That's enough, doctor. We're not forcing them to do anything.
Thanks for taking us to get food, sir.
Girls, please, you don't have to call me sir.
Can we call you dad?
Agnes?
I was just asking.
You can call me whatever you like.
I feel like Darren likes us.
I like him too.
But that doctor, she creeps me out.
Yeah, same.
Good night, girls.
Good night, dad.
Dad?
Hello. I need you to come with me. It's time for you to try out the machine.
Get adopted by a fireman or a billionaire? I think we should go with fireman because he's going to keep us safe.
Yeah, I think so too.
Nope, billionaire.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
So, what are your names?
I'm Margot.
I'm Edith.
And this is Agnes.
Nice to meet you. Well, this is my home. I'll be right back.
Okay. This place is kind of creepy.
It is.
There's nothing to watch. Did you hear that?
I did. What was that?
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah, I think it's coming from over there. There was definitely someone down there. I told you, Agnes, we should have picked the firemen.
Excuse me, I need to speak with you.
Me?
Yes, you. I have a secret that you need to know.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright, let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. Alright, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Wanna play Mother, May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother. Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother. Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking instead of Mother, may I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
Mate.
Oh no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Ryan Tamer.
You've been locked in your room for a while. I just wanted to check on you. Your hand is freezing.
Really? I didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm. Well, has anything strange happened to you today?
No. But actually, Mom, I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna...
Yes, by all means, get your rest. Keep a close eye on her, please.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Mom? Princess.
Shh, hey, it's okay. You know me.
I'm the guy from the ball.
How did you get onto my balcony?
This is gonna sound crazy, but I used my fire powers to fly up here, and I think you and I are...
Soulmates. I know. I read the Soulmate Handbook, and this F apparently stands for fire, which are your powers, but the only problem is, I think I have ice powers.
Whoa, you're kidding. Well, you know what they say. Opposites attract.
I say we kiss and see what happens.
Wait. Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here. Thanks for buying me the stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire! How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
I need to see this.
Don't get mad. Just a play date to you.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what? Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here. Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya!
How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral.
Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye. You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122. Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute. Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and...
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something. There's something about me you need to know.
Wait, before you tell me, I just want to say I really appreciate you wearing my clothes for me, and I don't care if you're a commoner. I want to be with you.
Princess, the queen has been looking for you.
I was just-
Enough! You're coming with us!
Good morning.
Mother, about last night-
Don't worry about it, honey. I've taken care of everything. You no longer need to wear your soulmate's clothes. Look.
What did you do?
Well, since the king is in charge of the system, I made a deal with him for you to marry his son.
Well, that's ridiculous, and I'm not agreeing to that.
Honey, the deal has already been made. The prince is on his way.
What?
It had to be done.
No.
Yes, you certainly won't be marrying your peasant soulmate.
I present to you your fiancé. Hello, princess.
But I...
Thought that I was a peasant? I only dress like that because I don't like to get recognized.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I wanted to tell you, but I'm glad to see that you love me for me. And I love you.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs. So how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog. Please, she's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me.
Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter. For the problem you're on right now, you're gonna need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you-
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna- You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool.
BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me.
I have to help him, but I need words.
Where are you off to? What are you... Oh, today's the first day of school. Well, have fun making friends with no words. Bye, Ella.
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm late for work, kid. Excuse me.
This isn't working. Hey, that old lady looks like she's about to...
Oh, thank you, dear. I almost fell over. What's your name, dear? Oh, you don't have any words, do you? Well, I have plenty to spare. Here you go.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me.
Of course, honey. Use them wisely. What's that smirk on your face all about? Excuse me, I'm making dinner. Do you want some?
No, thank you.
How did you... Who gave you words? You know what? Let me see that notebook, you secretive little child. Will work for words? You thought you could lie to me? Think again.
My head.
She woke up.
Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish. Girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over.
Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What?
What? My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I'll have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of...
Freeze, kid.
What the...
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know.
Are you sure?
Yes, it's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be a boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you?
Thank you. I would like to dedicate this song to all the women in the audience. Please pay extra special attention to the lyrics. Hit it.
Hey, I'll tell you a little secret of mine. If you promise not to tell, if you have the time. Everyone has gotten you always on the run. But if you join the syndicate, life could get a little more fun. Couple new friends.
Message to observer. Alpha 3 round, AT delay in effect. 3 guns.
Excuse me, ma'am. Have you seen this person?
No, I haven't. I'm sorry.
Alright, thanks anyways.
Have a surprise for you, sweet pea.
A key?
Yes, it's the key to unlocking your soulmate.
Is my soulmate gonna have some sort of a lock or something?
Mm-hmm. You have to find the boy that has a lock that matches your key.
But that could take forever.
If you find the right boy, the lock above your head will glow green. Did you get your soulmate key?
Yeah, mine is like super tiny, look.
Your crush Jake has a small lock.
I don't know, do you think I should?
Girlie, yes. Go talk to him.
Hey Jake, I noticed that you have a small lock, and I also have a small key, so I was wondering if maybe...
Jakey, oh my gosh, my key opened your lock. We're soulmates.
No way!
I am so sorry that happened to you. Come here. But girlie, I have some good news. There's a prince coming to our school.
Wait, there is? Why?
Apparently, he thinks his soulmate goes here.
Does any girl here have a tiny key?
Your Highness, I have a tiny key. It's right...
Here, I have one, Your Highness.
She stole that from me!
Did not!
Suspect on the loose. White male, black jacket, sunglasses. Highly dangerous.
Miss, please be careful, it's not safe here.
Hi, we're looking for the daughter of a billionaire.
I'm sorry, I think you have the wrong house. Mom, went to go deposit your new dad's money, be back later. Seriously, Mom? Well, I guess it's up to me to call the-
Wait a minute.
Cops.
Don't do that. Put the phone down.
How did you two get in here?
You left your back door open.
Well, you better stand back because I am highly trained in the art of origami.
Isn't that paper folding?
I was kind of hoping you guys wouldn't know what that was.
Relax, we're your bodyguards. Your father sent us.
Oh yeah? Then why was he pointing his weapon at me?
I told you to put your weapon away. Whoops. Sorry, he's new. Well, your father wanted us to give you this. He also wanted us to give you this. He's gonna use it to call you.
Dad?
Hey kid. It's so great we can finally see each other.
Only need one more kiss to beat the Evil Queen's score.
How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration? You see, dear? Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever. Ah.
Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because...
You've been tricked. Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney. I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, princess, I found a prince who was looking for...
you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No, please. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. Ow! You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The Evil Queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why you, Sydney? Get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies. Whatever cookie you choose to eat will give you a special power.
It's a tough choice, but I think I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute.
Your magic bunny will now appear.
It's a cute little bunny, and it's so soft, but what does it do?
Well, guess I'm gonna find out. And what better place to discover this thing's power than at this Easter party that my mom is forcing me to go to?
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering-
Will you just excuse me for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, I didn't expect this thing to talk to me.
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So, did you find out what the bunny's power does?
No, I didn't. I need to go now.
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with. My mom is in love with the gardener, and my best friend is in love with me.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love with your teacher.
I found your first grade teacher here.
Summer, is that you?
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
There's been a lot of people faking their marks, and hers was- You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
So what do you think?
Whoa, I love it. Green really suits you.
If this thing is called the Golden Ball, then why am I dressed like a flower?
Because this year's theme is spring. Wow, this place is really fancy, huh? Man, I am starving right now.
Same.
Dang, look at all the desserts. You see the cupcakes? Well, what are we waiting for? Come on! Oh, these desserts are so good. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is... Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
How many words, honey?
I got 100.
Remember, you have to use them by midnight or you die.
I got this. I know. I'll be fine. Ugh, crap. I barely talked at all today at school. I still have 50 words left and it's almost midnight. I have an idea.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top-down AC with the cooling system.
Boom, ba-dum-boom, boom, ba-dum-boom, super bass.
All words used.
How many words today, hun? 0? Wow, you lucky girl. Have fun.
You really got 0 words to use up today?
Well, girl, I got a lot of words I gotta use up, so you can just listen to me talk.
So, they all thought my score was fake. You're listening, right?
Okay, good. So, then my boyfriend was like, I am so sorry to do this, hun. I just can't handle all these words.
Why would you do that? There is 3 hours till midnight. I can't use up 10,000 words.
There's something you need to know about me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit.
Like your little games, don't like your tilted stage. The role you made me play of the fool. No, I don't like you. I don't like your perfect crime. How you laugh when you lie. You said the gun was mine. Isn't cool. No, I don't like you. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I've got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh, look what you made me do. Look what
you're going to tell the cop exactly what I say.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Everything's fine.
Sissy, you wanna play?
Not right now, okay?
Mommy, Sissy's being mean to me.
She is.
I wasn't. I was just telling her that I didn't want to play right now.
Baby, go watch Coco Melon. I'm gonna talk to Samantha. Honey?
What?
I got in contact with your father.
No, you didn't.
Yes, Samantha, I did, and he has kindly offered to let you live with him.
No, Mom, I don't want to go live with him.
He's expecting you. Come on, we have to go.
No, I haven't talked to him in a long time. I'm not going.
Fine. Samantha, dinner's ready.
I'm not hungry.
Well, that's not what you told the cop, now is it? You said I don't feed you, so here's your food. Is it good, Samantha? Good.
Mom?
Yeah?
I don't really feel so good.
Why is Sissy sleeping?
Because we're going on a road trip.
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life. Whoa.
Hi,
I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you. Come on. Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide. Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up. Hola. Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás? Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here. Thanks for buying me this stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire, wait.
I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy.
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely.
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last. Ugh. Ow, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me.
Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting. You guys are crying. Oh, the time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey!
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. 4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the... Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now, get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Share the same hair or share the same clothes as my soulmate? I didn't spend 2 years growing this hair out for it to get ruined. We'll share clothes. Let's hope this prince soulmate of mine has some style.
Soulmate's clothes on.
A prince would never wear this? Is my soulmate some sort of a lumberjack? Or worse, what if he's a peasant?
What are you wearing?
I hate to inform you of this, Mother, but these are my soulmate's clothes.
Is your soulmate a peasant?
Possibly.
Absolutely not. You are forbidden to meet this boy.
Yes, Mother.
I need to go out. I can't be seen in this. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove his outfit.
Great. Mother said never to go anywhere without my crown, but today, I can't let anyone know I'm a princess. I really hope I don't get recognized.
Oh, shit, I'm so sorry. I swear, I didn't mean to-
You have the same outfit as-
Me.
You're wearing my same clothes, so we must be-
Shh. Someone could hear you. I can't have people knowing my soulmate is a peasant.
Who do you think you are?
Look at me.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Really look at me?
Okay.
Ow! I am the princess, you idiot!
Wait, you are?
Yes, and I have a ball to go to tonight, and I am stuck in your dumb clothes. I need you to do me a favor. Okay, I'm back, and I need you to wear this.
You want me to wear a dress?
That's not happening.
But you have to. I can only wear what you wear. Please.
It's not my fault you picked... Hey, come on, don't cry. All right, fine, princess. I'll do it.
Okay, thank you.
Soulmates, clothes changing.
Peasant, it worked.
My name is Nick, and I can't zip this up.
Has anyone seen my daughter? My mom's coming. My mom's coming. Go hide in that alleyway.
Ugh.
Hello, Mother.
I've been looking for you. How are you wearing that dress?
What are you talking about?
You can only wear what your soulmate wears. Did you disobey me and speak to him?
Mother, I would never directly disobey you. The system just had a glitch, and now it looks like I don't have to wear my soulmate's clothes anymore.
Okay, then you better be at the ball tonight, and stand up straight.
Of course, Mother.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's something.
Listen, princess, I can barely breathe in this dress.
I just need 30 minutes to make an appearance, then I'll tell my mom that I feel sick and I'll be out of there.
There's a lot of princes at the ball.
I can see that.
Since you're forbidden to talk to your soulmate, why don't you talk to one of them, honey?
Just because you and Dad didn't work out doesn't mean that me and my soulmate won't.
Excuse me? Go to your room.
Fine. Perfect timing, actually.
What was that?
Nothing.
I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this.
Soulmate's clothes coming.
I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this.
Soulmate's clothes coming off.
Dress. Psst, Nick, you can take this off now and quickly because there is a giant hole in the back.
Okay, but you realize it's night now.
Yeah, and?
And I like to sleep shirtless.
Okay, well, you can't do that because that means I would have to sleep without a shirt.
Well, I made a sacrifice for you today, so maybe...
Oh! You know what? Just for that comment, you are going to be wearing this robe tonight.
Are you serious?
Yeah, go change.
Hey! The things I do for you.
Soulmate changing clothes.
Much better.
How long am I going to have to keep wearing your clothes?
I don't know. As soon as this soulmate thing wears off, I guess.
Well, then there's something about me you need to know, Princess. There's something about me you need to know.
Wait, before you tell me, I just want to say I really appreciate you wearing my clothes for me, and I don't care if you're a commoner. I want to be with you.
Princess, the Queen has been looking for you.
I was just-
Enough! You're coming with us.
Good morning.
Mother, about last night-
Don't worry about it, honey. I've taken care of everything. You no longer need to wear your soulmate's clothes. Look.
What did you do?
Well, since the king is in charge of the system, I made a deal with him for you to marry his son.
Well, that's ridiculous, and I'm not agreeing to that.
Honey, the deal has already been made. The prince is on his way.
What?
It had to be done.
No.
Yes, you certainly won't be marrying your peasant soulmate.
I present to you your fiancé.
Hello, princess.
But I...
Thought that I was a peasant? I only dress like that because I don't like to get recognized.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I wanted to tell you, but I'm glad to see that you love me for me. And I love you.
Look, I can't see or I can't say bad words until I meet my soulmate.
Guess you're going blind.
What? Why?
Honey, you have a potty mouth.
I do not.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I'm gonna prove to you that I can live without cussing. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Surprise attack.
Ow, mother father, that hurt.
Mother father?
Why'd you say that?
Because I can't cuss, dipshiz.
I'm telling Mom you're trying to say bad
Wait,
words.
Wait, if you don't tell her, I'll give you my favorite teddy bear.
I don't know. Well, I do like that teddy bear. Okay. Just kidding. Mom!
Frick you!
Whoops.
You little witch!
Witch? Is that the best insult you can do?
I can't cuss.
Aw, can poor baby not cuss until she meets her soulmate?
Oh, fudge off.
Dude, she sounds like she's straight out of Disney Channel. Oh, ow.
Oh, damn it. I am so sorry.
It's okay. Ugh.
Wait a minute. I just said a bad word.
Yeah, so?
Well, I'm not allowed to say bad words until I meet my...
soulmate.
Little lamb.
Stop.
Mary had a little...
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont? She was trying to kill me.
What?
What? She would never do that. I am calling the police. Honey, what's the matter? It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby. Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey, are you okay? I'm so sorry. Why would you do that? I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria? No, no, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up.
What are you doing?
I have an interview I need to get to.
You're running away, aren't you?
I'm not running away.
Then stay.
I can't.
That's a load of crap. Don't give me that.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Sorry to interrupt, but ma'am, your luggage has been loaded into your Uber. Are you ready to go?
Hi.
Hey, take your luggage back to her place. She's got another ride.
You calling my bluff?
You better am.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly? Jared? Do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up. Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart. Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter. So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list.
And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me.
Share my soulmate's hair color or share my soulmate's eye color? I mean, I just got my highlights done and I don't really want to change it, so I think I'm going to share his eye color. Here goes nothing.
Oh, honey, have you looked in the mirror?
No, I thought they were going to give me his eye color, not just one of his eye colors.
Hey girl, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
No reason.
Then why won't you look me in the eyes? Come on, girl, we're besties. We're supposed to tell each other everything.
Alright, you caught me. It's because I look like this, okay? Do you have any idea how I can get my eyes back to normal?
I'm pretty sure you have to meet your soulmate.
But that could take literally forever. I'm just gonna keep these on for now.
Hey!
I am so sorry. It's really hard to see with these on. But having said that, you actually have really pretty eyes.
Thank you. You have really nice brown eyes too.
Well, thanks, but one is literally green right now.
No, it's not. Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute.
Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep.
We need more blood.
Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her.
Dan, stop it.
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom.
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Beth is going...
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go... Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive! Pick a title. Famous or queen? I mean, who wouldn't want to be royalty? Wait, queen of men? What does that even mean?
Hey girl, what's wrong?
I don't know, I just got a really weird title. Queen of men.
Ooh, I wonder what that means.
Hey, somebody's looking nice today.
Ross, you literally have hated me since the third grade.
You're too funny.
I think you can control men.
There's no way.
You have 10 missing assignments. I'm calling your parents.
Please don't tell them. I'm gonna get grounded.
Actually, on second thought, take as long as you need. I won't tell anyone, beautiful.
You can control them.
Hey, I did your chemistry homework.
Thanks. Go get me some Chick-fil-A, please.
Yeah, of course. Anything for you.
You're kind of taking advantage of-
Go away. My crush is coming. Hey, Tyler. Go on a date with me?
Huh, maybe, but first, go break up with my girlfriend for me.
It's my birthday.
Air? Wait, does this mean I'm not getting superpowers?
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi.
So, did you get your power? Oh, I bet you got invisibility like me.
No, I bet she got my super strength. Right, sweetheart?
Guys, I actually need to get to class, so I'll talk to you later, okay?
Class, line up in the gym for your power assessment.
I'm so done for.
Okay, state your name and your power.
Sarah Steelman, and my power...
Hold on. You're Steelman's kid?
Yeah.
It is a pleasure to meet you. I am a big fan of your parents. Bet you got an awesome power.
Actually, my power hasn't exactly come in yet.
You're 18. That's impossible.
I know, but it says air.
That, my dear, is not normal. I'm gonna send you to the nurse to have you looked at.
Everything looks fine. Maybe you're just a late bloomer. Wait, it's loading again. An infinity symbol? What does that mean?
I've never seen a symbol like that. Hey, kid.
Hey, coach.
Did you get that power yet?
Yeah, I did.
Ah, I knew you'd get it. What is it?
Well, that's the thing. I don't exactly know what my power means yet, and neither did the nurse.
Aw, kid, I hate to do this to you, but until you figure out what your power is, I'm putting you with the sidekicks.
Sidekicks? No, no, my parents won't.
Hey, sorry, Steelman, it's not my rule.
Hey, sidekick, nice drink. Mind if I have some?
Hey, Gabby, knock it off. No powers outside of class.
Aw, is someone upset because they don't have a power?
I do too have a power, I just don't know what it means yet.
Right, you just keep telling yourself that.
I really need to find out what this symbol means. Why couldn't I have just gotten super strength or something?
Hey, give me your money. Hey, I said give me your money. Hand over the money.
Why don't you come take it from me?
Aw, that's cute. You really think you can... Aw, I think it broke my jaw.
How did I just do that? This is so weird. Wait, do I get any power I want just by saying it out loud? Okay, let's test this theory. X-ray vision.
Hi, honey. We got you a gift for your 18th birthday.
You guys got me a Gucci bag?
Yeah. How'd you know that, sweetheart? It's in a package.
Well, there's something I need to tell you.
So your symbol means you have infinite powers?
Yes, coach. Watch this. Think of a color. Mind reading. You're thinking of blue.
Yeah, that's amazing. Can you think of any power and then you get it?
Well, I have to actually say it out loud, but yeah.
Well, Steelman, I'm impressed. I'm putting you with the heroes.
Yes, thank you.
It's my pleasure, Steelman, but be careful. With a power like that, people are going to be very jealous.
Are you sure?
Yes, she's the one.
We are so proud of you for getting put in the hero class. You guys have to go, huh?
Yeah, sorry, sweetheart. There's a robbery 3 blocks down.
Wait, can I come?
No, honey. You can't legally fight crime until you graduate.
That's right.
Oh, come on. I can help you guys.
I know, just not yet.
Sup, Steelman.
Oh.
Whoops.
Telekinesis.
Oh, you little. That's it. Come here.
Freeze breath.
Whoa! You're OP, Steelman. This isn't fair.
Class, open your books to page 104. We'll be learning how to outsmart a villain.
Hey, mind if I share the book with you?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, I'm new, so... Wait a minute, aren't you Steelman's kid?
Yeah.
For real? Damn, your parents are so cool.
So I've been told.
Hey, would you, wanna maybe hang out sometime? You are not going on that date.
Dad.
Honey, let her live a little.
He could be a supervillain for all we know.
He's not a supervillain. He's in my class.
What's his name?
Cal.
And his last name?
I didn't ask his last name. Dad, come on. You're gonna make me late.
Babe.
Fine. But I want you back by 8.
Okay, I will. Thanks. I am not gonna be late to this date. Super speed. Hey.
Hey. Trying out that super speed, I see. So you're invincible, huh?
Not exactly. Each power I say only lasts for 20 minutes, then I go back to normal.
What would happen if you couldn't talk?
What do you mean?
Like if someone covered your mouth, or you lost your voice.
Well, then I guess I'd be stuck as normal, but why do you ask that?
Oh, no, I was just wondering. Anyways, you know, prom's coming up. Would you maybe want to go together?
Oh, I don't think my parents would.
Let you? Come on, Sarah, you're 18. Hey, maybe if I introduce myself to them, they'll be okay with it. So, Cal, tell me, what's your power? Oh, Mr. Steelman, my power is kind of lame.
Oh, come on, what is it?
I can glow in the dark.
Wow.
So you're a sidekick, huh?
Dad. It's okay.
Yes, sir, I am.
Actually, I like that power. It's very...
safe. I won't have to worry about you, Cal.
I think my parents kind of warmed up to you.
Yeah, that was a relief. So, I'll pick you up at 8 for prom, then?
Okay, yeah.
You look beautiful, sweetheart.
Gorgeous. Oh, thanks, guys.
But we want you to take this. Here.
A bracelet?
Emergency locator.
If anything goes wrong, you press that and we'll be there.
Thanks.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I think... Wait, I forgot my purse. Hold on, let me go super speed up there and then I'll go...
No! Don't use your powers right now, okay?
Excuse me? Why don't you want me using my powers?
I just thought that we could be normal for a little bit, but I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have yelled at you like that. Go ahead and get your purse.
It's okay. I don't even need my purse, actually. Let's just go.
I'm gonna go get us some punch.
Oh, okay.
Sarah, have you seen the teachers?
No, why?
They're supposed to be here, but I can't find any of them.
They're probably just running late.
Sarah, come here. I want to show you something.
Wait, where are we going?
I want to take you somewhere private.
Oh. Wait, did you hear that?
No, what?
Never mind.
Come on, I know a nice spot for us. Are you cold?
Maybe just a little bit.
Aw, here, take my jacket.
Oh, actually, no need. Flame hands.
Sarah, baby, remember I told you not to use your powers?
Sorry, I just thought that-
Shh! Do you remember what I told you my power was?
Yeah, you said you had the power to glow in the dark.
I lied.
You lied to me about your power?
Of course. Did you really think I was a sidekick?
Well, yeah.
Wow, you are so gullible.
That's it. I'm getting my parents.
Are you looking for this?
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, babe.
Babe, you two are dating?
Gabby, do it now.
With pleasure.
I can't hold her like that for long.
Where's your friend, Gabby? She's supposed to be here. Relax, I'm here.
Cal, what is going on?
Do it!
Super!
That's your voice.
Don't try to talk, Sarah. Just look at me.
Nighty-night, Sarah.
Oh good, you're awake. Don't be scared, Sarah. It's just a mask. It's me, Cal. Now it's time for me to get revenge on your parents. Give her voice back. She's ready. First you're going to eliminate your parents, then all the teachers.
Hey Mom, hey Dad.
You're back early. Where's Cal?
Oh, he's right there.
Hey Mr. Steelman.
Cal, what's going on?
I'm getting my revenge. Don't you recognize this mask? It was my father's before you killed him. Now Sarah, tell him what you're gonna do.
I'm going to eliminate both of you.
Honey, he must have mind controlled her.
Telekinesis.
Sarah, put that down.
Sarah, stop it.
She only listens to me now.
Oh, Mom, where'd you go?
Sarah, listen to me. You are stronger than this.
Teleportation.
Wait!
Mom, where are you? I thought I heard you over here. Flame hand. There's no sense in hiding. Found you. Just show yourself and this all can stop. Listen to me. You know me.
It's me.
Mom?
I knew you'd remember.
Don't listen to her. Listen to me.
Stop!
That's enough.
Are you guys sure I didn't hurt you?
Yes, honey, we were more worried about you.
I'm fine, but the teachers, Cal captured all of them. We have to save them.
Do you know where they are?
I think so. Come on.
Thank you so much for saving us.
Are you sure everyone's okay?
We're all right, but the kids that did this to us are still out there.
Wait, guys, Cal, we shouldn't have just left him knocked out.
You're right, you shouldn't have.
Don't look at his eyes.
Sarah, I know you want to look at me.
Look at me now. You want to listen to me.
No!
Say laser vision.
Laser vision.
Now take them out.
Sarah, don't.
Honey, you know us. We're your parents. You would never do this.
Do it now, Sarah.
No, I am done listening to you. Freeze breath. Not so tough when you're frozen solid, now are you?
Cal, Gabby, and their voice-stealing friend have all been locked up.
Glad to hear that. Honey, I'm so proud of you. Well, you shouldn't be, because I'm a literal idiot.
What? Sarah, why would you say that?
I had a bad feeling about Cal since the beginning, but I just ignored it because I wanted a guy to like me. But of course, he was just using me the whole time. Oh, sweetheart, you're young. You're gonna make mistakes.
But you're right. You should have been more careful.
But what's important is that you fixed your mistake, which shows us that you're on your way to becoming a real hero. So we got you something.
Surprise!
My own super suit?
Yep, for after you graduate.
Aw, thanks, guys.
Now we just gotta think of a name for you.
How about Infinity Girl?
Oh, I like that. But remember, Sarah, with great power comes great responsibility.
Dad, you stole that from Spider-Man.
I know, but it's such a good quote.
This isn't over, Sarah.
Mom!
What?
Where is my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
Oh, I, put it away.
Where?
Why do you need to know?
I need it. People are literally in danger right now.
Your college application is in danger. It's due tomorrow and you haven't even started.
Mom, I already told you I don't want to go to Superton University. Now if you'll excuse me.
Sarah?
Super speed.
Hurry up and give us the money.
Not so fast.
Hey, we got company. Who the hell are you?
I would be Infinity Girl and you two are about to be knocked out.
Get her!
Force field.
I'm all out! Me too.
Telekinesis.
Hey, put us down!
Okay, whatever you say.
Good, you're back. We need you to babysit.
Oh no, I can't.
Yes? You need bonding time with your new baby sister.
Looks like it's just you and me, Safina. What the? She was just right here. Where did she... How are you? Oh my gosh, are you okay? How did you even do that? People aren't supposed to get their powers until they're 18.
Are you sure she did that?
Yes, and she'll probably do it again. Just give her a second. Well, she's asleep right now, but I'll wake her up and-
Oh no, you don't.
I think you need some rest. Why don't you hand your baby sister over to me? Where are you off to?
To a fire on Hero Drive. Some people might be trapped in a building.
Oh, do you want us to come with you?
Nah, guys, I think I'm good. My freeze breath should have that fire out in no time. Teleportation.
Look who's back. Are you okay?
Yeah, I was able to save everyone, but I got a little burned in the process.
Oh, honey, let me see it.
Ow, Mom, what are you-
Hey, Sarah. Long time no see. Cute baby sister you got here.
You put her down right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What did you do to me?
You'll see soon enough.
Mom, Dad, stop him. He's gonna take Safina.
Your family is under my control.
Go to sleep, Safina.
Here's the teleportation device.
Dad!
Thanks, Mr. Stillman.
Of course.
Super strength. What?
Bye, Sarah.
No! We have to find her. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
We will. Sarah, are your powers working?
Shapeshifting. Nope. Whatever weapon he hit me with must have taken my powers.
We're going to get your powers back, but first, we have to find Safina.
You're right, let's go.
No way.
You can't come without powers. But guys, I can still fight.
No, not as well as your mom and I am not letting anything happen to you too.
They're gonna need my help, I just know it. Safina?
Who was the first president of the United States?
George Washington.
Correct.
How do you have no strikes?
I don't know, I just get really easy questions.
Oh my gosh, I just got another question. Who wrote the first dictionary?
Macy, come on, you know this.
Help me.
We're not supposed to help each other, it's against the rules.
But this is gonna be my third strike. Hi, sweetheart. How was school?
My friend Macy, she,
What is the name of this shape?
Octagon.
Correct.
Good job, sweetie.
Want to answer a harder question to save your friend?
I can save her? Well, of course, I have to.
Who was the first woman pilot to fly solo across the Atlantic?
Remember, girls, no using your powers at school.
Don't worry, Professor. I'll make sure everything goes fine.
I'm so excited for our first day of high school.
Yeah, because being stuck in a building for 8 hours is going to be so much fun.
Everyone, please welcome our new students, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup. Who picked out your names?
The professor named us.
Who? Oh, she means our dad. He's a scientist.
Oh, wow, very interesting. What a bunch of freaks.
Way to keep our cover, Bubbles.
Sorry.
It's okay, Bubbles.
So, you three are sisters?
Yeah, why?
How come you guys look nothing alike?
We're all adopted.
Yikes, so you're not really sisters then?
Of course we are.
Of course we are.
Ugh, your voice is so annoying.
Why don't you say that again?
What the?
I'm telling you, we saw her. Her eyes were red.
I think you guys have seen too many scary movies.
I agree.
Yeah, me have laser eyes? Come on.
We're telling the truth. They are freaks.
Ladies, that is enough. You two have detention for lying.
What? We are so getting you back.
Thanks for trying to protect me, Blossom.
Of course, nobody bullies my sister.
Blossom, do you realize what you've done? Our cover is officially blown.
No, it's not. The principal didn't even believe them.
But Blossom, look, there's a camera up there.
Uh-oh, do you think they could have recorded me using my powers?
Let's hope not.
Don't worry, I'll just destroy the camera.
Bubbles, no!
Don't!
What? Now the camera's destroyed. Uh-oh.
So there was a fire at school today, hmm? You girls wouldn't have anything to do with that, now would you?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom! Oh, honey, smile! Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right. Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Grandma, what is that above my head?
Those are all your childhood memories, dear, and it looks like you've already made quite a lot of them.
Well, that's good, because I want to remember all the fun things I did with you.
Oh, Annalise, you are so sweet.
There is a fire in the castle. We need to get you both out now.
Grandma, I'm scared. I don't want to lose you like I lost my parents.
Don't worry, dear. We'll be all right.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
You left your clothes on the floor.
Sorry, I just...
They pay me to foster you, not to be your maid. Didn't anyone ever teach you to clean up after yourself?
Well, you know, even if someone did, I really wouldn't have remembered because I lost all my childhood memories.
Yeah, enough with your sob story. Just clean up.
Excuse me, sir, do you know why there's a bunch of flowers everywhere?
Oh, yeah, those are for the princess. Everyone leaves those for her. Today marks the 5th year of her passing. It's awful what happened to her. Hey, are you okay?
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I deserve it.
Where is the princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No!
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is. Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promised to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, William. But that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother. Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear. I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed.
Oh my God, did he call her baby? Maybe. I'm not okay. Play it cool. Cause he likes that. Cool.
$100 every time someone lies to me, or $100 every time someone laughs at my joke. I'm not really funny enough for this one to work, so I think I'm gonna go with lying.
Love the hair.
Aw, thank you.
Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, sure. So, what's your name?
My name is Jack.
Whoever you're sitting next to will be your partner for the project. So it looks like you and I are partners, so maybe would you want to come to my place and work on the project, or...
Nah, my parents don't allow me to go to a girl's house alone.
You know, what if we just went to, like, a Starbucks or something? That could work, right?
I'm not allowed to go to Starbucks either. It's probably best you just go to my place. You look nervous. Relax. I'm not gonna do anything.
Hi, I'm here to see Jack. We're gonna work on a school project together.
Yes, hello, I'm his father. I've been expecting you.
Share the same hair or share the same clothes as my soulmate? I didn't spend 2 years growing this hair out for it to get ruined. We'll share clothes. Let's hope this prince soulmate of mine has some style.
Soulmate's clothes on.
A prince would never wear this? Is my soulmate some sort of a lumberjack? Or worse, what if he's a peasant?
What are you wearing?
I hate to inform you of this, Mother, but these are my soulmate's clothes.
Is your soulmate a peasant?
Possibly.
Absolutely not. You are forbidden to meet this boy.
Yes, Mother. I need to go out. I can't be seen in this. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove his outfit.
Great. Mother said never to go anywhere without my crown, but today, I can't let anyone know I'm a princess. I really hope I don't get recognized.
Oh, shit, I'm so sorry. I swear, I didn't mean to-
You have the same outfit as-
Me.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the- I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this.
What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still. Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back, I'm sorry for being mean. Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies, I didn't mean to... It's you.
Hey, you're awake.
What happened? Where are we?
It's okay. You're safe now. You passed out after I killed Frank.
What am I wearing?
Your other clothes had blood all over them. I thought you'd like this dress.
Who are you, really? A double agent?
Not exactly.
That's it. I'm calling my team.
No! No phone calls! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell.
John, what is going on?
I can't take any chances. It's complicated, Maya.
My head.
Let me look at you.
Is it bad?
I think you're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, I think you are too.
Pizza Town, can we help you?
Yes, I'd like to place a very special order.
Please state your information.
This is Agent 22 Foster requesting immediate backup.
Connecting you to the director.
Maya, where the hell are you?
It looks like some sort of Airbnb. John's unconscious.
Stay on the line. I'm tracking your location now.
Okay, please hurry. Now I just gotta call this number.
Oh, what the hell was that?
You wanna tell us why you were in our room?
And why my phone is cracked?
I didn't think you guys saw me. I was just,
What is this?
She knows we're not her parents.
She was trying to call the number on the news, huh? Well, you know what? It's about time she found out. Surprised it took her this long. I mean, how could she never question how we all have different hair and eyes and why we never let her on social media? I mean, come on.
You two are sick and I'm leaving.
No, you're not. Now turn. We gotta make you look pretty for your billionaire mommy and daddy.
They'll be so happy.
And the final touch, a little bow.
Aw, babe, isn't she so cute? Your birth parents are offering a big reward for you, so you better not mess this up.
Now, get into that box, and no talking. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you.
Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you $500 you can't get her a date for the prom.
$500? All right, bet, bro, you're on.
Okay, but if you lose, you owe me $500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got 2 options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me?
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No.
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us! We know you can't resist.
Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again. But then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her.
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door.
Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse. My stepmother, she's controlling-
Your Highness! Hi! Ignore her. She's our maid.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula and we're live in 5.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number 1, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number one's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number one is the winner! I just won 500K!
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
It started with the wine.
The wine.
The wine. We were shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin, the sous chef, she's very gourmet.
I grabbed my favorite Cabernet.
He's got no clue, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine. They're serving monkfish, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen this once? Red wine and fish, you'll look like a dunce.
Fine, I'll bring the red, you bring the white. That way I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Fine,
fine,
fine.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
More bloopers.
I couldn't stop laughing at this outfit.
You know, I would have texted you back, except for the fact that, my phone turned into the bleh.
I don't say blah blah blah.
Well, I would have called you back, but my phone magically turned into... Try that again.
2 hours later.
Well, I would have called you back, but my Oh my gosh. You know what? Joke... Wow, try again.
What?
One of my lights just turned off. That scared me.
Hey! Take a hit, take a hit!
Thank goodness, because I am so done dressing in... Meh.
Time for a funny throwback.
This is my sister, Clarice, and she is having a great old time, aren't you, Clarice?
I am your mother.
I am your mother. I am your mother. You listen to me.
A carousel music box. It was blue. You gave it to me.
Wait. Let her go. I need to get something to show her.
This was one of the few things that survived the fire. I had it restored. I bought it as a gift for my granddaughter. You couldn't have known about that unless... It's me, Grandma. Oh, Annalise, it is you. I recognize your eyes. I'm so sorry. I begged the gods to go look for you.
It's okay.
How are you alive? What happened?
I can barely remember. Sweetheart, can you remember anything about what happened to you? What your name is? What your parents' names are?
I don't remember anything.
We have a code red.
So you survived the fire and woke up in a hospital with amnesia. I am so sorry, but what's important is we're together now.
Grandma, I actually wouldn't have been able to find you if it wasn't for him.
Oh, really? What is your name?
My name is Eric, Your Majesty.
I can't thank you enough, Eric. Why aren't you a handsome young man?
Thanks.
It is my honor to restore my granddaughter's title of Princess Annalise. Long live the princess.
Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14
colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still had to say okay, Mom.
I'm just a baby.
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this will be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly.
You're 20?
What?
How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, like, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure.
See, he's... Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencils' power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me.
Silence. You were forbidden to see him.
We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best guard will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her.
Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is. Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But your highness.
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
So you need help breaking your curse.
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate. So, I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh. Okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to...
Look, it's all right. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all.
Don't worry, sir. I'll make sure she's taken care of.
Hi, excuse me. Do you know where I can grab a good drink around here?
Actually, I do.
Would you like to buy me one?
Oh, so you're one of those guys.
Hey, I just thought we can grab some drinks. I saw you staring at me from over there. But I mean, if you want me to pay, I can pay.
Nah, I'll pay. Come on.
Cheers to us.
To us.
You gonna drink that?
Yeah, why?
Because I won it.
Why is that?
I was paid to get rid of you.
Why are you telling me?
Because I kind of like you.
Well, in that case, wouldn't drink yours either.
Why?
Because I kind of like you too.
Mom, what's this location thingy?
Honey, that means you're the special one of the family.
Huh?
One family member from each household is given the gift of knowing people's locations.
Sweet.
Cool, sis. Makes up for the fact that you've got no other talent.
Your brother isn't answering his phone.
Where's my brother? He's at Jessica's, and I think we probably know what they're both doing.
Oh, he is so grounded.
Dad, you're back from your trip early.
Yeah, I am.
Secret handshake?
What?
Our secret handshake, we always do it when you get back from your trips.
Oh, of course. Honey, I'm so sorry. I'm just so tired. I'm gonna go lay down.
He would never forget our secret handshake. I might be crazy to ask this, but where's my dad?
It's him.
Hey, you in there? Hi, honey.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Is your phone ringing?
No.
Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I hear that. Who's calling you?
No one. It was just a video that I was watching. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. Hello?
Penny, hey, listen to me very carefully.
Dad?
Yes, that man in the house is not me. Get your mom and your brother and get out.
Wait, what?
There's a lot more to explain, but...
Hello? Come on, pick up.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
What? Where is my dad?
Dinner's ready.
Okay, just a minute.
Hey, sis, thanks a lot for snitching on me.
Come here.
Get off of me, what's up?
Shh. Something very bad has happened, and I need your help.
So, how many words you get? Three again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two?
I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad.
That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat?
She doesn't have any more words left.
Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize.
Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here. Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out.
Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in.
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front.
All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful.
Here, try some.
Baby, come on, I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it. What does it even say on here?
No!
Where did you get words from? Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman? Why did she do that? All out of words again, huh? How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer. You don't know? So what? She was just being nice? Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were gonna try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing? You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you? Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my... Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018, shit.
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you... Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna...
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now. Whoa, okay, okay. Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back?
Boys, get him out of here.
Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please! Get in the car, Miss Thapaka. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not gonna be able to call me anything now. You're finally gonna get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss Thapaka got what he deserved.
Look, my soulmate can control my hands or my hair. I think I'm gonna go with hands.
Oh, no you don't. That's very inappropriate. Pick hair.
But-
This isn't up for debate. Eat the other one.
Fine. I swear, Mom, my soulmate better not give me a weird hairstyle. Bye, Mom, I'm going to school now.
Honey?
What? Oh, why won't these come out?
You may not remove hairstyle.
No, I can't go to class like this.
The preschool's that way.
Shut up, I didn't pick this hair, my soulmate did. If he gives me one more bad hairstyle, I'm done.
Sup, Wednesday?
What?
Have you not looked in a mirror?
That's not Wednesday, that's Thursday.
Wow, so clever.
Are you okay?
I'm so mad at my soulmate. He gave me this dumb hairstyle and I can't take it off, and people are calling me really mean names.
What? I think you look cute.
Well, thanks, but no one else does.
What do you want your hair to be?
I don't know, like curly hair, I guess.
Huh. Well, I hope it happens for you.
Wait, what?
Down by the bay, my father's home, got me some shoes, out with the old, in with the new, he isn't real, my parents lie, I know the truth, but I can never tell you or they
get.
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son, because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny son.
Your soulmate is a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. Anyways, I have to go now. Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet you he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you.
He does?
Mm-hmm. He's in his office.
Hey.
Santa, your daughter is here.
Oh, there you are, Holly.
Hey, Dad.
Did you find out who your soulmate is?
Nope.
Holly, you know lying will get you on the naughty list.
All right, just don't get mad. My soulmate is...
Santa, all of our toy machines have been frozen solid.
No worries, I'm on it.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. My name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow, pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all. Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No, have you?
Nope, and I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh yeah, things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
There she is.
I thought I heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
We wanted to tell you the toy machine is fixed.
Oh, good.
But we need to know...
who your soulmate is.
Actually, you know what? I'm not feeling so well. I think I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Oh no, okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly!
Jared?
Do not move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
Well, that's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working. The hole is closing up.
All right, you should be good to cross now. Just give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you, I promise. Let me see your hand. I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice and easy now. Whoa, hey, you all right?
Yeah, thank you. You know, I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad, he thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah, it's because I'm not really all that great at using my powers.
Well, you seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Well, thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Okay. Whoa, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you... you are too.
Jared, what are you doing?
Dad!
Son, get over here right now.
We were just talking, Jack.
That's Mr. Frost to you. And I know flirting when I see it.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No son of mine is going to date a Kringle.
Stop it. That isn't fair.
Get out of here, kid, before I turn you into an ice sculpture.
It's okay, Holly. Just go.
You're never gonna see her again.
Mom, Dad, there you guys are.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
You are on the naughty list. Listen, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who my soulmate is.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
No, it can't be.
But wait, listen, he's actually really nice, and he needs my help.
Ho ho, nice? Don't you remember what his father did to you last year?
No, but Jared is different.
Honey, his family cannot be trusted, and you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
I have to help Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Psst, hey, I can help you.
Winky, what are you doing here?
Well, you see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Well, I can actually use your help.
Awesome, because I already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story. Plus, I totally ship you guys.
Aw, thanks. Well, what's your plan?
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which is already done.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Let's just say I gave them some special milk.
Winky!
It was the only way. Now, follow me. This is the house. Now, I'll distract Jack while you go look for Jared.
Okay. Why is it so hot in here?
Holly, is that you?
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
No, the heat, it makes me weak.
Come on, we gotta get you outside.
It's no use, I can't get up. Just go.
No, I'm not leaving you here.
Okay, Jared, I hope you've learned your... What do you think you're doing?
Holly, run!
And where do you think you're going? You can't escape from me.
Jack, please.
I told you to stay away from my son. Now you're gonna pay the price. Just a few more minutes and you'll be frozen forever.
Hey, get away from her! Don't worry, I'm gonna stop him.
Your powers are no match for mine.
We'll see about that. And you said I was no good at using my powers.
You're too late, Jared.
Holly! Oh, my poor baby.
Jared, we can't thank you enough for saving her. And we're pleased to announce you both are off the naughty list.
Really?
Yes, and you have our blessing to be together.
Thank you. I promise I will always look after her. Are you getting kind of hot now?
Yeah, a little.
I think I can help with that.
Hey, I promise I won't be mad, okay?
I cheated once. I wouldn't even consider it cheating, to be honest. It was nothing.
Are you serious?
Girls come up to me all the time, asking, do you want to hang out? Like, what am I supposed to say? Like...
So have you, like, cheated on other girls, too?
Cheating's a strong word.
Derek, it's a yes or no answer, come on.
Why do I feel like I'm being interrogated right now? Okay, yeah, that was in the past. I want to focus on us. I want to focus on you.
Oh gosh, would you look at that? My mom needs me to come home. Oh, and we were having so much fun. Don't worry, I'll see you tomorrow at school, okay?
It's time to get revenge on the school player.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water. Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie, is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic.